Okay, good morning students. Today we do some question from C.Maths class 9 math things 2022 page 127. Today's topic is area of triangles. Now let us start from question number 4a. Solution here. The perimeter of a triangle of face is 30 meter and its sides are in the ratio 13 is to 12 is to 5. Find the area of the film. Here, in a triangular field, perimeter is 30 meter. Let three sides be thirteen x, 12x, and 5x respectively. To find the area of the film. Now, perimeter P equal to sum of three sides, so P equal to 13x plus 12x plus 5x. Or, but perimeter is given as 30 meters, so 30 equal to 13 plus 12, 25 plus 5. 30, so 30x, therefore x equal to 1 meter. Then x equal to 13 times 1 equal to 30 meter. 12x equal to 12 times 1, 12 meter. And 5x equal to 5 times 1 equal to 5 meter. Since 13 square equal to 12 square plus 5 square, because from Pythagoras theorem h square equal to p square plus b square, this equal to 169 equal to 144 plus 25, therefore 169 equal to 169, these two, so triangle is a right angle triangle. Again, in this right angle triangle, perpendicular P equal to perimeter, base B equal to 12 meter. We know that the longest side is always hypotenuse in the right angle triangle. Finally, area equal to, area of right angle triangle is 1 by 2 base into perpendicular. Then 1 by 2 into 12 into 5. It becomes 30 meter square. Thus, the area of the triangular film is 30 meter square. Okay students, now we go to next question. Question number 4b. Okay, look at here, 4b. The perimeter of a triangular film is 540 meter. and its sides are in the ratio 25:17:12. Find the area of the film. So, Bobby, in a triangle film, perimeter P is 540 meter. Let three sides be 25x, 17x, and 12x respectively to find the area of the hill. Now we know that perimeter P equal to sum of three sides, so P equal to 25x plus 17x plus 12x. But perimeter is given as 540, so 540 equal to now 25 plus 17 it becomes 42 plus 12 it becomes 7 plus 2 9, 9 plus 5 14. Oh, here you are 1 2 plus 1 3 plus 1 4 plus 1 5. It becomes 55x. Therefore, x equal to 54 times the 540, so x equal to 10 meter. Then, first side A equal to 25x. Equal to 25 times 10 equal to 250 meter. Second side of triangle B equal to 17x equal to 17 times 10 equal to 170 meter. And third side of triangle C is 12x, so 12 times 10 100 meter. After this, semi-perimeter of triangle S equals to half of the perimeter, so P by 2 equals to 540 by 2 equals to 270 meter. Finally, area of triangle. Area of triangle A equal to square root of S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Where S is semi-perimeter and ABC are three sides of triangle. Now this equal to 270 minus 250, 270 minus 170, and 270 minus 120. Let us calculate this. Square root of 270 minus 250. 270 minus 170 and 270 minus 120. It becomes 9000. 9000 meter square. Thus, the area of the triangular hill is 9000 meters square. Okay, students, now we go to the next question. Question number 5A. Question number 5A. Yeah. If the perimeter of an equilateral triangle is 12 cm, find its area. So, here in an equilateral triangle, perimeter is 12 cm. To find the area. Now, in an equilateral triangle, all three sides are equal. Each side is A. Now, perimeter P equal to 3A. Or, perimeter is given as 12. So 12 equal to 3a, therefore a equal to 4 cm. Then area of equilateral triangle a equal to root 3 upon 4 times a square. So root 3 upon 4 times 4 a square. Root 3 upon 4 times 4. So, over cancels, so answer is 4 or 3 centimeter square. Thus, the area of the equilateral triangle is 4 or 3 centimeter square. Okay, students, now we go to the next question. Question number 5b. On 5b, the area of an equilateral triangle is 9 root 3 cm square. Find its perimeter. So, in an equilateral triangle, area A is 9 root 3 cm square. To find the perimeter. Now, area of equilateral triangle A equal to root 3 by 4 times A square. But area is given as 9 root 3, so 9 root 3 equal to root 3 by 4 times A square. Root 3 1 the root 3. So, A square equal to 9 for the 36, or A equal to square root of 36. Therefore, A is 6 centimeter. Then, perimeter P equal to 3 equal to 3 times 6. 18 centimeters. Thus, the perimeter of the equilateral triangle is 18 centimeters. Okay, students, now we go to question number 6a. On 6a, we have the base of an isosceles triangle is 12 cm and its perimeter is 32 cm. Find its area in an isosceles triangle. In an isosceles triangle, it means in an isosceles triangle, any two sides are equal or any two angles are equal. Equal sides represented by A and base is B. So, in an isosceles triangle, the base is 12 cm. base B equal to 12 centimeter. Perimeter is 32 centimeter. To find the area, now we know that perimeter in triangle is sum of three sides, so perimeter P equal to 2a plus b, or a plus a 2a plus b. But perimeter is given as 32 equal to 2a plus, base is given as 12, or 32 minus 12 equal to 2a, or 20 equal to 2a, therefore a equal to 10 centimeter. Then area of isosceles triangle, a equal to root 3 by, area of isosceles triangle a equal to base upon 4 square root of a square minus b square. Now from the values of a and b we can write base is 12, so 12 by 4 square root of 4 times a square is 10 square minus b square is 12 square equal to 4, 3 is 12, 4 times 10 square, 10 square 100, 4 is 400 minus 144, 3 times square root of 256, 3 times 16, 16 is 48 centimeter square. Thus the area of the isosceles triangle is 48 centimeter square. Okay students, now we go to number 6b. Number 6b, we have the base of isosceles triangle whose area is 60 centimeter square. We need to find the base of isosceles triangle. Area is 60 centimeter square. So area A equal to 60 centimeter square. Similarly, length of one of its equal sides is 30 centimeter. Length of equal sides A is 13 centimeter. To find the base, now area of isosceles triangle A equal to base upon 4 square root of 4a square minus b square, or area is 60, so 60 equal to base upon 4 square root of 4 times a is 13, so 13 square minus b square, or 64s are 240 equal to b square root of, now whatever it is, 13 square 169 times 4, it becomes 7676 minus b square. Squaring on both sides, we get to remove the square root, squaring on both sides. 240 1 square equal to b times square root of 676 minus b d square is 1 square. Or 240 square, that is 57,600 equal to b square times 676 minus b square. Let b square dx, then 57,600 equal to x times 676 minus x, or 57,600 equal to 676x minus x square, or x square minus 676x plus 57,600 equal to 0. Or now factorizing this, we can write x square minus 576 plus 100x plus 57,600 equal to 0. Or x square minus 576x minus 100x plus 57,600 equal to 0. From the first here, x common, remaining is x minus 576. From the second pair, minus 100 common, remaining is x minus 576. This is equal to 0. Again, x minus 576 is common over here. The remaining factor is x minus 100 equal to 0. When product of two factors is 0, then either first factor must be 0 or second factor must be 0. So we can do either or. Either x minus 576 equals 0. But x is exactly b square. So b square equal to 576, or b equal to square root of 576, therefore b equal to 24 centimeters. From second factor, or x minus 100 equal to 0, but exactly x is b square, so b square equal to 100, or b equal to square root of 100, therefore b equal to 10 centimeter. Thus we can write the length of the base of isosine, the base is 24 centimeter or 10 centimeter. Okay students, in this question 6b, when base is 24, triangle becomes this type, base 24 equal size 13, and when base is 10, angle becomes this type, base 10 equal size 30. Okay, but in two different case, the area of triangle is 60 centimeters square. Thus, the shape of triangle is different. You can double it, but the area is 60 centimeters square. Students, you can check area of both triangles. Both becomes 60 centimeters square. Okay students, now we go to question number 7a. Okay, look at 7a. In this question, if the area of an isosceles triangle is 240 cm square, and each of its equal sides is 26 cm. Find the length of the third side. In N, this triangle area A equal to 240 cm². Length of equal sides. Length of equal sides A is 26 cm. To find the length of third side, that is this. Now area of isosceles triangle A equal to is upon 4 square root of A square minus B square, or area is 240, base is the given, so base of 4 square root of 4 times 26 square minus B square, or 240 times 4, 960 equal to 3 times the square root of 26 was the square times 4, 2704 minus B square. Or to remove the square root, squaring on both sides, squaring on both sides, we get 960 was square equal to B times square root of 2704 minus B square was square, or 960 was square, that is 921,600 equal to B square times 2704 minus B square. Net B square BX, then 921,600 equal to X times 2704 minus X, or 921,600 equal to 2704x minus x square, or 921,600 equal to, or x square equal to x square minus 2704x plus 921,600 equal to 0. Now factorizing this, square minus 2304 plus 400x plus 921,600 equal to 0, or x square minus 2304x minus 400x plus 921,600 equal to 0. From the first pair, we can take x common over here, remaining is x minus 2304. From the second pair, we can take minus 400 common, remaining is x minus 2304. This equal to 0. Again, x minus 2304 common, and then remaining is x minus 400 equal to 0. Then either or, x minus 2304 equal to 0, but our x is exactly b square, so b square equal to 2304, or b equal to square root of 2304. Therefore, square root of 2304 is 48. So B equal to 48 centimeter. Similarly, from the second factor, or x minus 400 equal to 0, or b square equal to 400, or b equal to square root of 400. Therefore, b equal to 20 centimeter. Thus, the length of third side is 48 centimeter or 20 centimeter. Again, in this question 7a, double answer is possible. Okay, we can check both answer gives the area of triangle 240 centimeter square by using this formula: area equal to base by 4 times square root of 4a square minus b square. Okay, students, now we go to next question 7b. The area of an isosceles triangle is 60 cm square and its base is 10 cm. Find the length of equal sides. In an isosceles triangle, area is 60 cm square, base B is 10 cm. To find the length of equal sides, now we know that area of isosceles triangle A equal to base upon 4 times square root of 4a square minus b square. But area is given as 60, so 60 equal to base 10 upon 4 square root of 4a square minus base is again 10 square, or this 0 0, cancel, 6 4 is 24 equal to square root of 4a square minus 5. Squaring on both sides, we get 24 square equal to square root of 4a square minus 100, or 24 square is 576 equal to 4a square minus 100, or 4a square equal to 576 plus 100, or a square equal to 676 upon 4. Or a square equal to 169, or a equal to square root of 169, therefore a equal to 13 centimeter. Thus, the length of the equal sides is equal size is 13 centimeter. Okay, students, we have finished up to 7b. This was for today. Have a nice time. See you soon.